it this thing? Hops. Yeah, these flowers could be used to produce a variety of liquors. Dandelion root, sorghum, and s.a.m aloe. Okay, so I guess done with that. Yeah, it's funny, I didn't realize hops was a flower. I thought it was just like a grain. Okay, so that's done. Yeah, map. There's a memory trigger up there. There's also more stuff. It's just a little more challenging because of all the mountains in this area. Two memory triggers ahead, and a corpse. Oh, she's standing right in it. How is that working for her? Please tell me your secret, PB. I'd love to know. Because that is quite damaging when I do it.
Looks like it goes on the ground.
Hopefully there's a way down. We're gonna need a really big drill.
What goes underground? This thing? That's wrong key. Yeah, I'm going a little too far here. There's some kind of road up there. I think it's a road? Not completely sure. Yeah, it's a small little road. Wait, which way is the... Okay, now I turned it off. The memory's up there more? Damn it, so close. I guess I'll get out. Can I jump up this? Not from this way. Okay. There was a smaller incline this way. It's probably an easier way to get up here, but if I can just get up here. So far so good. Damn it! Ah! I'm only 77 meters away, man! Come, 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 come! Nope. Ha! Huh. I did it! I made it! Nice. Oh, we just have to get on that thing now, somehow. Wow. I'm on top of the world, ma! Yes, I realize it's close. Hello?
Sam, another memory trigger?
One of your father's memories is now accessible.
Yay.
Return to SAM node on the Hyperion to investigate further.
To investigate further. Sounds like a good idea. Draw distance is really weird here. What else? Is something... not really close. Body that way. Memory trigger. Okay. Well, it's gonna be easier getting down than it was getting up, that's for sure. Unless I just automatically die. Which is entirely possible. I'm like flying down the mountain. That was interesting. I was like... Oh, look what we got over there. I got Irak. Oh! The Irak is acting strangely. Well, good thing we're done with that area. Oh, I didn't mean to hit that. Alright. To our other destinations. Glad we were actually able to get that. Yes, on the other side of this ridge. Well, it looks like I can just go around here. There's a plant sample as well. Alright. We'll be coming around the mountain as we come.
This area could be viable for an initiative outpost pathfinder.
Sweet.
However, for any long-term success, you'll need to find a solution to Kadara's water toxicity problems.
Duh.
The person running this place holds a grudge against the initiative. Doubt she'll let you settle here.
What about the charlatan? The collective's gaining power.
We do not know the charlatan's identity. Sloane may be our only option. Vidal could offer insight.
Vidal. In the meantime, here's another memory trigger.
Sam, another memory trigger?
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to SAM node on the Hyperion to investigate further.
All their memories. And there's a body right there. And that's our outpost site. Or future outpost site, anyway. Yeah, it's close. I'll just run over there. Without falling in this crap. Getting stuff done. Oh, uranium. Every time I see it, I think it's something new. Like, nope, uranium again. Where's this body? Oh, there's people here. You're jumping on the body. You're strolling on a body.
He's, just tired. Needed a little nap is all. Be good as new.
Yeah, huh? I guess this isn't their body we're looking for. Should I fight these guys or something?
Another murder victim. I have logged the relevant information.
Yep. Signs of severe electric shock detected. It's probable this person was murdered. How lame. Can't even fight him if we want to. Plant samples. Came from here, right? So. Maybe we'll go here next. Five corpses. I think this is the last corpse, isn't it? I'm gonna let you guys go this time. With a warning. Because for some reason I am unable to assassinate you. Exterminate you. What was I saying? More like exterminate. Exterminate! Hello. I wish to enter you and go somewhere. First I have to get close enough. Okay. Moving out, heading out, wrong high. Well, good. The road starts up again. Somewhere over here, right? Camp? All these camps, my god. You roll! Oh, nice. Come out wherever you are.
I think that's it. Good work.
I think that might have killed whoever that was. That looks some crazy bird. It was a Disciple 4, huh? I'll take it. I'm not gonna equip it. At least not yet. That's my journal. That's not what I want either. Yeah. So what did I just pick up? Disciple, I think it was called? Oh yeah, because it's, what do you call it? The exclamation mark. So we got this. It's an uncommon shotgun. A relatively lightweight shotgun originally built in the Milky Way for Asari Justicars and Commandos. The semi-automatic Disciple uses shells packed with micro-scale submunitions to inflict serious damage. The Initiative have only a small number of Disciples due to the Asari's unwillingness to freely share their design. You don't want to share the little secret recipe. I don't know what you're up to over there, maybe, but it sounds interesting. Shipping container. Yeah. More machinery components and stuff. Is that what I'm hearing? All the way over here? Pistol barrel 4. There's another container. M5 Phalanx 4 and M3 Predator 4. We will take the all. It's not ammo. Oh, there's a baddie. Oh, I see the baddie. So, hopefully this is good. We're identifying all these crawlers and stuff that's been missing. Someone might appreciate that. Yeah, it's stolen and they messed it up. What else did you expect? Initiative Recon Armor 4. I believe I have that already. But, we take to sell. We kill this thing. Anything else around here? Besides that, I see no reason to mess with it. done so so many times before, and... Well, it's not doing anything to us, is it? It'd be funny, though. It can't even get us here. It can shoot venom at us, though, that's for sure. And that can be a fun diversion, but... Yeah, that's not. We got a dead body to scan. It's really close. Might be right where that dinosaur thing is standing. Probably in the water there. I wanted to hit that.
Think that's it?
Yeah, it was just that one. Any remains? Nope. Let's go find this body. Oh, more uranium? Yeah, I recognized it this time. I'm hearing another Iraq, aren't I? We can't really get there from this way. Let's get a little closer with the vehicle, so we don't have to run all the way back. Somewhere. Walking on air. I see ya. Don't know if that's an ear rock or that's just the way the water sounds. It's flatulent water.
That should do it. We found all we can. Let's get back to Sonaris.
Toxins in muscle tissue. Signs of poisoning detected. It's probable this person was murdered. Yeah, no kidding. Lazy guys hanging out up. How am I gonna get back up? I'm falling in water, yet that's not hurting me. Can't get back the way we came. Okay, that's what I was hoping we could make our way around this way. There's a vehicle? Oh. Consult the map of Doom. Okay, so we found all the bodies. We're not going back here yet, because we have to continue on. Here is a nav point and minerals. Wonder how much further this goes. I guess we'll continue. I mean, we're gonna have to double back and take care of all this stuff. I actually avoided that. I'm very proud. know I can see it. Oh my, getting close and personal here. Oh my. Hello there. Goodbye. I gotta hurt. Cool, we can climb up there and have fun. It was like, these things like, they look like they crow like roosters. When it does that thing with its head, its neck. Let's see if it does it. Kaya, kaya, kaya! Stuff I blow it up. Seven credits. Just laying on the ground. AR magazine 4, pistol light magazine 4. Taken. Nothing to scan here, huh? Can I climb up this? It looks like you can jump maybe from that ledge, actually. You must. You must jump from the ledge. Oh. Yeah, it looks like there's something in there. I don't know if I can jump that far, though. Oh, I made it on top. How do I get down there? I don't want to fall in the water. And poof, these guys, I wish I could do the stuff they do. Well, I guess if we jump like this, but then... Oh wait, there's a hole, I see. Ah, excellent. Well, what are these? Do these guys have jump jetpacks too? Because how did they get up here? Yeah, I got up here for nothing. There's nothing up here. Damn it. Foiled again. Alright, we're getting close to this nav point. Weapons cache stolen from the Nexus. Damn it. Oh, I can't travel on that. So I'm gonna stick to the side. Did it. Whoops, I'm out of control, baby. Those dinosaur things are all over the place. Oh, look at these. Cool. Brakes! Stop. Oh, okay. There's things up there. How close are they? Oh. Violence. PB, come on. You don't strike me as that type to abhor violence. Okay, I need ammo, which is down here. Hooray. Don't think I haven't noticed those things over there. Yes, I have. Okay, so ditto. We can climb up. And climb up. Cool. Unfortunately, there's never anything to see or get up here. Alright. That was an odd jump indeed. Alright, so how do I get across? I go around that way, I guess? Can I? Where's this? How close is this? Yeah. Far enough away that I wouldn't want to walk there and back. Away from the liquid. Yes. We can get some scales or something here. Scale fibers. Ah. Very close.
Approaching that point for the weapons cache pathfinder.
Hope it's worth the credits.
Indeed we are approaching. Ah! Well, now I'll just have to kill people. Oh my! Oh crap! He's tough.
Fight the duck.
I'm a sharpshooter too, baby. There's a bunch of these guys.
I think that's all of them.
That was a little hairy.